Hey guys, this picture looks yummy, isn't it? So today in Peppy Kitchen, I'm going to be showing you a very simple and an instant recipe. That's the lime pickle or the naranja curry in the Kerala cuisine that we usually say. So let's check out without any delay the ingredients required for this lovely instant pickle. So that's going to be the basic one, that's our lime or the lemon which we are going to be using. The fresh lime I have taken, one lime, and then some green chilies, about two green chilies that I'm going to be slitting into small, and then I've taken the tamarind the size of a lemon ball, and here I'm using about one tablespoon of jaggery for our gravy, and some basic powders, about quarter teaspoon of turmeric powder and about 1 to 2 teaspoon of chili powder. And now I'm going to be taking this 1 cup of water to make our tamarind pulp. So tamarind pulp is a basic thing that is going into our gravy or for this lovely pickle. So here I'm soaking this tamarind with this 1 cup of water. And along with this, I'm taking about 1/2 to 1 teaspoon of rice powder, which is optional. So I've placed a pan, and into the pan I've poured the tamarind pulp, and I'm adding the spice powders, that is our turmeric as well as our chili powder. Then I'm adding in this green chili which I have chopped finely. So let's mix it well without any lumps along with this tamarind pulp. So keep it on a low flame initially so that your spice powders don't burn out, and mix it nicely with the tamarind pulp. Along with this, let's add in some salt as per our taste and mix the gravy nicely. So you can see this is nice pouring water consistency right now. At this particular stage, I told you this is optional. I've taken about 1/2 teaspoon of the rice flour. Just mix it with about 1 to 2 teaspoon of water. This is basically to thicken our gravy. We don't want it into a too running one. This gravy or this pickle is lovely with idli, dosa, or any of your just the basic curd rice. It is too good, guys. So here I'm adding this rice flour paste so that we can thicken our gravy. So mix it nicely and let's allow it to boil for about 5 to 10 minutes. So here you can see the gravy is nicely thickened and the water is boiling. At this time, let's add in about 1 teaspoon of jaggery. I've broken the jaggery into small bits so that it is easy to dissolve in our gravy. And once we start adding the jaggery, let's cut the lime into small pieces like this and add the lime pieces as well, and nicely coat it with this thick gravy. So about after 5 to 8 minutes, you can see it is nicely thickened, the lemon is nicely absorbed. For this, now let's prepare the tempering, which is the final step. So in a pan, I'm adding about 2 tablespoons of coconut oil, and once the oil gets heated up, add about 1/4 teaspoon of mustard seeds. Once the mustard seeds flutter, add in about 1/4 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds, and the tempering is done, and we are adding it into the gravy or the pickle. Can you see this? This is just yummy, guys. It is such a sweet, sour and tangy taste. Trust me, it's an instant one. You can also store it and keep it for about 1 week in your refrigerator in an airtight container. This goes very well with all your rice, hot steamed rice, curd rice as well. So try this out. If you like it, please comment.